Morning everybody, how are you? We are calling this video, it's another rescue, and Leifun tells me that I don't need my Jeep for this rescue. I'm calling it the Joanna rescue. So Joe, this one's for you. So what happened was, Joey parked a car at the World Vision car park yesterday, which they kind of allow us to use, which opens at 7:30 in the morning. We're talking Sunday, 7:30 in the morning, and automatically shuts, as in the boom gates completely shut at 3 p.m. And having not been on the facilities for about a year, I had totally forgotten. Anyway, no notice. Her car was trapped in World Vision car park. We're just gonna meet, rescue her car from the clutches of World Vision, and proceed to the coffee shop for some coffee. So, yep, come along with me. Hello. So we we rescued the damsel in distress. Had to, in fact, wait for somebody to arrive into the car park, which had a massive gate on it, so that we could sneak in and then get the car out, because the sensor would then sense a vehicle exiting the underground. And because of I don't know, COVID or school holidays, there was no one at the facilities, so it's just one of those circumstances. But anyway, it was all resolved, very successful rescue, and all is good. And we had coffee at Black Flat, just to chat about and laugh about the whole situation and life, which was really, really nice. And I had a, for the first time at Black Flat, my first really decent matcha latte after a magic. So it's a good day. So back home to do a little bit more work. The sun has really come out, and it is getting up there in terms of the weather. It's going to be 38 today, Melbourne's hottest January day for a little while, and I am not really minding it too much. It's so nice to have a summer day during summer, rather than what feels like the rest of the season, the rest of the Melbourne season in summer, which is really crap. So I hope you guys have a really amazing and fantastic day today. All right, take it easy everybody, stay cool, and catch you guys later. Bye bye.
472
Queen is my favourite band, and just seems odd that there'd be two songs already in the count. This is me, isn't it?
Yeah, it's me.
We had this discussion. We are not allowed to vote.
Well, So
that's not the way it works. Have you voted for any more Queen songs?
Maybe.
You're going to get us in trouble. I've had enough of you. Go.
I'll see you at home.
What are you talking about at home? I'm here with... It's me. Vance Joy, number 471. Gold 104.3, Summer 500 Countdown.
I'm not sure how you cry. We don't call again. I was scared of death till summertime. I was scared of ridicule.